Africa, Munga Jikore, Butash Musaya, Munga Jikore. Oh yes, oh yes. My forefathers, your forefathers, our forefathers were captured, displayed in zoos and public events naked. They were displayed for sale like sheep, goats, and cows. My heroes and sheroes were unlimitedly forced with their rest to work all days and all nights. Even in chains that bonded their strength, they created that civilized white world. Even in chains that bonded their powers, they put that developed white world with all their unrested bodies, souls, minds, and spirits. They demonstrated that the supremacy of the black brain, the African brain, is so advanced. Africa, Africa, Africa is more than a continent, and she needs the commitment of her people to focus towards her development and to fight for her liberation. Africans, we are not bad people. Oh no, we are not. They always pollute our minds to be senselessly senseless, uselessly useless. Africans fighting Africans, blacks fighting blacks. How long shall we allow them to continue to deceive us? Do we know that all they care for is the large percentage of our progress and resources? Our leaders and people were beaten like kids, tortured and assassinated even in their independent homeland. Gaddafi was captured and killed, bringing the end to one of the longest ruling dynasties in the world. He was a man of a kind. The free Libya is now a slave Libya today. Patrice Lumumba of Congo was assassinated for no cause. What did we do and what are we doing? Nkrumah, the show handsome man was a visionary. He was a developmental dynamite. He solely sowed the seed of great and developmental cause for Africa. Oh yes, oh yes. Look, Africa is blessed with a lot of civilized and intelligent people. So leave us alone. We can develop ourselves. Leave us and see how mighty Africa is. Hey, we are capable people living in a capable continent. Oh yes, oh yes. I can remember many years back how they abused my ancestors, my industrious ancestors. Going into homes, ambushing families with children, castrating fathers in front of their children, peeling off the skin of their faces, urinating into their mouths. The women, my woman, your woman, our women, they were raped in front of their fathers and in front of their husbands. Sometimes I cry. Sometimes African prince cry. They always destabilize our continent. They kill us with diseases. They created fever epidemic, Ebola, AIDS, and many more to kill Africans. Africa, 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 it's time to unleash the hero in you, it's time for me to unleash the hero in me, it's time for us to unleash the hero in us, it's time to fight, it's time to put a new African world, because this is the only land we have. African prince, African prince, one love to Africans, one love to Africans.